job defensively. Now Groulx racing up ice. One man to beat, and he scores! Groulx wasted no time. Soon as he caught up to the puck, he fired it top corner by the glove hand of Berube. It's now 5-0 for Moncton. Back at full strength, 40 seconds to go in regulation time. That's McKenna. Desnoyers over the blue line. Over it comes to Groulx, and he scores! Benoit-Olivier Groulx looks to have made it 7-0 for the Moncton Wildcats. That was another one of those plays.